I'd like to introduce you to my friends who I think would be really interested in coming down here to do some documentation of the awesome work that you've done down here. And if you could just tell us a little bit about this region and some of the things you'd like them to research up and pretty much like why you picked this area.
There's a lot of depth to be to sink into.
We planted to residual moisture, and it's a real art to maintain that residual moisture. If you plant año y vez, which is 1 year off and 1 year on, then you start working the ground in September. The last of the rains, you come in and you disc, or you do some subsoiling, and then you cross it, and it seals up the ground, and it conserves the moisture.
Everything is timing, isn't it?
If you work corn and you harvest this in December, then you have to disc and incorporate it as soon as you're done to be able to conserve that moisture.
It's a magnificent area with a lot of things to understand and to work with.
Okay, we're at Dad's factory now.
Look it. Hi, Mama. Hello. Hello, babies. Look at you.
Oh, it's wonderful.
And actually, with that, we make the charcoal.
Oh, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, and this is the harvest.
Makes it cool. Beautiful. Mikael. Qué bonito. Hola, Mikael. Hola. Adios. This is the dad of those beautiful babies. Hello. Buenos
¿Qué
días.
¿Qué estás haciendo, Paco?
Buenos días, Javier.
Trying to find the man who's growing, who's planting the corn.
Yeah.
Pues yo creo que sí, vete para allá porque voy a dejar a Isidro acá, trabajando acá. Sí, allá te veo. Pero por allá,
sí.
No por aquí.
No, por aquí,
¿sí? ¿Por este?
Sí, aquí no está todavía.
Entonces lo esperamos.
Pues sí, aquí nomás llevo.
¿Ya lo viste?
La vi.
¿Qué onda, Mario?
Sí. Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
Es mi hija.
¿Ah, sí?
Hola,
sí.
Mucho gusto.
Mario.
Hola.
Mario. No, aquí está súper, súper reseco el suelo.
Será por la avena, ¿verdad?
Por la avena, pero sí está. Aquí así como paganos de sembrar, ahorita no van a ver.
¿Qué? ¿Si le metemos subsuelo?
¿Sí? Ahorita, por ejemplo, le metí en primera, ahorita en segunda.
¿Hasta abajo? ¿Entonces?
Y, por ejemplo...
Entonces este va a ser el de la quinoa, ¿no?
Yo creo sí.
Esperar las lluvias y meterlo entonces.
They're doing the quinoa, ¿huh?
De todas maneras, algo que agarre...
So Dad tried to blame it on us that we didn't make it to come film the farmer on the horse, but it's not our fault.
Sí, porque no sacamos las fotos de Regino sembrando, ese sería un recuerdo, pero...
Hola, papá! Oh, you're so beautiful. He's protecting.
Yeah.
He's protecting. God, he looks like a wolf.
I've been in organics for over 35 years. And I've been on this one project, it's a native corn project here in the area that is the largest extension of native corn in any place in the Americas. It's over 35,000 hectares, which is over 80,000 acres of native corn that's planted every year. And it's strictly native corn. It's the only place I know of in the world that has 35,000 hectares of corn and doesn't have one seed company in the whole area.
We're sweetly stuck. Dad's gonna try to rev it. Let's see what happens.
So what are we doing now? We're gonna, this guy's selling corn to Dad?
To the house of that guy, is he the corn that he has?
And the quality?
Yeah, the quality, the price. Maybe we can make some business.
That's right. This is like so old school.
Hello.
Hola, señora.
Hola.
Hola. This is a really...
Right.
This is a outside of where Dad has his restaurant. And the house is in the back, which is super cool. So it's an organic restaurant right here in the center of Uruapan, where most of the vegetables and the corn and everything is grown just locally.
Buenos dias.
Right
there. Oh, fabulosa.
¿Cómo se escribe Aslo?
Aslo. Gracias. Oh, look at that. Hola.
I wonder what Joel is doing. What do you think he's doing? Oh my gosh, look at that.
Joel is the man of the kitchen. In the morning.
Eso está bueno.
Eso está bueno. What are you making now? Are you cooking for all the customers?
Yeah, I will.
So sweet. Hola, fabulosa.
Hola, cita.
Hola. This is the garden in the back. The stairs that go up to the house, which is just lovely.
They've all come, Syngenta, Asgrow, Monsanto, they've all come, they've tried and they've failed and they've gone home. And nothing grows up here except what's native.
Nice.
It's an area that's only rain-fed. This starts at 2,000 meters and goes up to 2,600 meters in altitude.
We're on our way to the hot springs.
It's a volcanic development, has a lot to offer, and it also has its own fair share of challenges. The people, the Purépecha people that have been here evolving with the corn for a lot longer than history can tell. These people have they've grown with the corn, have preserved this seed for all humanity, and they've done a good job of it.
¿Eres es Jacobo?
Yo soy Jacobo.
Ya somos parientes. Más barato no vas a tener que dar.
Ya somos parientes.